entertainers in the building.
I want to thank Tori, Fanny, and Mel for taking time out of their day to coach and steer for us. And I want to thank Crystal for always being there for us and holding this team together. Thank you, Brian, for coaching us this season, even though you had work. Thank you, Chester, for always giving great speeches and great advice. You have taught me and helped me a lot on and off the boat, and I really appreciate that. Lastly, thanks, Elijah, for being you.
We'd like to thank Pymet,
Steven,
Brian, Crystal,
Ariana,
Chester, Miss Holmes,
Boys Boat,
Go Boat. Thank you to my sister,
Fanny.
Well, thank you, Crystal, for always being able to put up with all the bananas that we brought upon. Thank you to all the coaches for coming out and dealing with us annoying kids. And
I would like to thank Ariana for convincing my sister to bring me out to the first day of practice.
Thank you, Go Boat and Boys Boat, for coming out and working hard with us and having fun with us. Without your support, this modeling picture and the rest would have never existed without your support.
Sorry, Steven, for using your picture.
Thank you, Pyman, for having this photo.
This amazing photo.
Yes, this very inspirational photo of yours.
I would also like to thank my original Black Boat, more specifically Jennifer, Veronica, and Sabrina, for being such great teammates from the very beginning and giving me a reason to stay on this team for so long.
Hey guys, sorry for wearing our DB jersey.
So, us seniors want to say a few words to you.
So, joining this team has been the best decision that I've made. I'm grateful for getting the opportunity to meet each and every one of you and to paddle with you guys and to be a part of this family. I would like to thank everyone for making these past four seasons very memorable, and I would like to thank the coaches for making for always being there for us, rain or shine, and for not only making us better paddlers but also young adults.
I want to thank all of you guys for making my last season the most memorable. I've been on this team for 3 years, and like, we've had our ups and downs, but I'm still gonna miss paddling with you guys. And that I love you. And lastly, I do want to thank the coaches like Crystal, Chester, and Brian for mentoring us into becoming young adults. I know I've said this like so many times, like these past 3 years or these past six seasons actually, but like, I really do love you guys, and it's really been an honor.
Thanks, guys.
Love you. Love you, like it's wait, nothing there. Oh, wait, yeah, there's nothing. Sorry.
Bye.
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 Taller every day, we're giants in a little man's world. My heart's pumping up so big that it could burst. I'm trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, cars and boats. I swear I could touch the sky. I'm 10 feet tall. Safe here, no, these odds won't let you break. I'll put up up a sign in the clouds so they all know that we ain't ever coming down. We're trying so hard not to let it show.